connected, and here's the reason why. Kofi Kingston unloading on Randy Orton.
Kofi Kingston has not stood for Randy Orton's bullying. Kofi Kingston refuses to be pushed around.
Kofi Kingston standing up for himself for weeks against Orton. And Kofi Kingston is not letting up. Orton didn't want any of him tonight. And here comes Kingston. And Piper playing cheerleader. And Kofi Kingston unloading. When Randy Orton riled up Kofi Kingston a number of weeks ago, I can guarantee you he did not expect this.
Cole, imagine this intense fury times 10. That's what we're going to get this Sunday from Washington, D.C. at the Survivor Series.
Randy trying to fight back desperately, and Kofi Kingston still in the fight. And you can see the expression on Orton's face. Almost like, why don't you go away, Kofi? Give it up, let it go.
Yeah, but this is just wide open fury amongst the masses here at Madison Square Garden.
We're expecting a street fight involving Piper and McMahon. Instead, we got Kingston and Orton. And Randy Orton's skull bounced off the barricade.
This is about Kofi Kingston and Randy Orton. This is about the intensity that Kofi Kingston brings to Monday Night Raw. Kofi Kingston is looking for an opportunity to make Randy Orton pay.
And Randy Orton saw him shake his head. Kofi Kingston grabbing the left leg. He fell awkwardly when he came over the barricade. Stopping into the ground again.
You have to believe that Randy Orton, CM Punk, Ted DiBiase, Cody Rhodes, and William Regal are watching and noticing that Kofi Kingston is favoring that left leg.
I guarantee you one thing right now. Kofi Kingston is thinking, not thinking about Survivor Series. He's thinking about surviving Orton here tonight, who has turned the tables. It continues this assault on Kofi Kingston.
Cole, this is one-on-one, and Randy Orton seems to be doing fairly well for himself, if I do say so. Those ropes are tightly wound.
Ladies and gentlemen, you had to wonder when this was going to come, when this explosion was going to come from Randy Orton.
Hey, Cole, you think that Roddy Piper owes Kofi Kingston a debt of gratitude for perhaps taking on Roddy Piper's sins right here?
Oh, no, that's Randy Orton. He could end Kingston's career here. Randy Orton lining up Kingston. And Kofi Kingston! Look at Kingston go!
That's the unpredictable athleticism of Kofi Kingston. From any point, anywhere, Kofi can strike.
A look of astonishment across the face of Orton that Kofi Kingston was still able to get back into this. This brawl, melee, all over the garden.
Honestly, I can say, I didn't know that this Kofi Kingston existed. I've been in the ring with Kofi. How about this intensity? Is it smart, or where will there be retribution at Survivor Series?
I don't think anybody realized Kofi Kingston had this in him, but Randy Orton woke something up inside Kingston. He stirred the proverbial hornet's nest, and Kingston is making Orton pay. And the fight continues. Officials desperately trying to separate the two, but
again, this is not an official match, non-sanctioned, wasn't approved by the board
of directors. It's a brawl. Oh, and it's still going at it. Orton just.
That takes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 officials to hold back Randy Orton.
We gotta get some sort of order, but Kingston ain't allowed to happen. And here comes Kofi.
No one's holding back Kofi. That's not fair.
Not fair about a brawl. It's a brawl, Matt. These guys can't stand each other. Randy Orton blamed Kofi Kingston for costing him his WWE Championship. For Kingston, it's about standing up for himself and not being bullied. Gotta fight back in the technical area, into the stands here at the Garden. Randy Orton looking at him begging off. this will be a night that Randy Orton will never forget. The Garden's in a frenzy.
How about this, Cole? Kofi just threw Randy into the pit. How about that?
The Viper's pit. Randy Orton, many people believe, is getting what he deserves here. What in the world is... It's one of those steel lips to one of the technical cases. Orton with a glazed look in his eye. Kofi Kingston has been unleashed. Existed.
Blindside has jumped into Kofi Kingston.
This isn't your fun-loving Kofi Kingston anymore. This is a man with a chip on his shoulder. A man dead set on revenge on the Viper. Randy Orton will never forget. November 16th, 2009, inside Madison Square Garden.
Randy Orton will never forget Kofi Kingston.